Okay, I am blistering some shishito peppers. These are not spicy, but when they do change color, when they ripen, they do get a little bit spicy, but not excessive. And it's all like this. And you blister them just like that, as they look like that. We serve these at restaurants, bars, as an appetizer. Nice salsa. And these are portobello mushroom cap that I have here. And I've also got some bell bananas. And I fry it up and mix that down. Again, these are shishito peppers, and you can see, as you blister them, they're not as firm anymore. This one is very blistered. You gotta keep turning them. You gotta keep flipping them. And you'll hear them pop as they go along. And you eat them just like that whole, with the peppers, and with the seeds and everything. Buy the peppers yourself, as I did. Wash them well. And then dry them and blister them. You can do them in the oven also. This one here should be a little bit spicy. Get the rest blistered up. A little bit down. And these are actually good to go. Add a little salt to the peppers also. Some sea salt. While they're drooping like this in the pot.